हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ऑफ सब्जेक्ट मैथ क्लास 10th. एक्सरसाइज 2.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी एक्सप्लेन फर्स्ट पार्ट, टुडे वी आर डिस्कस इन फिफ्थ पार्ट. इन दिस क्वेश्चन आस्क फाइंड अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन, फाइंड अ क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलिनोमियल विद द गिवन नंबर्स, द सम ऑफ द जीरोस. Given here sum of the zeros and product of the zeros. We have to find out the quadratic polynomial. What is quadratic polynomial? The general form of quadratic polynomial is x square plus bx plus c. This is the general form of quadratic polynomial. So, how can we make the quadratic polynomial? We know that x square minus sum of the zeros into x plus product of the zero, alpha into beta. This is the formula to make a quadratic polynomial. So, x square minus alpha plus beta minus 1 by 4 into x plus 1 by 4. Product of the zero is given here, 1 by 4. On here, open the bracket minus minus plus 1 by 4 into x plus 1 by 4. Multiply by 4 with whole equation. So 4x square multiply 4 multiply 1 upon 4 into x plus 1 upon 4 multiply 4. 4 by 4 cancel, 4 by 4 cancel, we left 4x square plus x plus 1. This is the quadratic equation. I hope you understood well. Next part we explain in our next video lecture. Thank you and have a nice day to all.